So here I have a Super 8mm projector from Germany by the company Noris. And this is named Noris Super 8, but I couldn't find it online, and it looks a bit like Noris TS automatic, only it doesn't say that there, as you can see. And it also looks very much like Noris Synchroner TS, but both of those do have regular 8mm, so I don't know. This one probably came out around 1965, 67 or something, around there. And let's see here how it looks inside. You can open this here. There's the lamp. And it's lighting up and so, and I had it working, but there was some problem that I will show you. So I will load this and get back. Here is loaded, and I've taken away this cover here, so you can see the problem with it. And yeah, we'll put down the light, and if I press on here, that looks like it's really loaded. Oh, nice. Well, can you see the picture here? And this here is, you can see, a little color looks up here. Maybe you can do like this. So, here, you can see. And up here, you can break the film. Now it is. Up there it doesn't look good. It doesn't look, it doesn't even look, it has gone auto. Out of there. But anyway, you could probably not see what I meant there. I will explain. What happened is that no matter how well I load it, it doesn't matter how well I load it. I have a problem with this wheel that I need to help it roll because it stops sometimes, but that doesn't need to be a problem really. The only problem with that could be that the film just rolls out there. And I think anyway, because it worked before. But now how do you say it? The film should go like this, like a curve, and it did that up here too before, but this curve it just go roll so fast, so it jumps over and it ends up like that. It doesn't used to go out like that it did up there, but anyway. And then it cannot work really, and the movie just keep on flickering. So I don't know how to fix that really, because it worked before. I need to figure that out. If you know something about that, you can tell me. So yeah, that's about it about this. And by the way, if I roll the film backwards, then it looks fine. That's also, I don't understand why. But as I said, it doesn't used to go off like I did there, but I don't used to roll it so much as I did now, just to show it. I used to stop it way early when I see it starts to flicker. So maybe hurt the movie some, but I don't think so. Yeah. Now I think I told everything. So, yeah. Now you know that.